My Life by Marissa the Writer. Author's note. Hi guys, this is my first story. It's what I think happens in Portal 3. Chapter 1, Return to Portal and a Super Huge Surprise. Hi, my name is Marissa Roberts, and I was doing tests with that other girl, Chell, but she escaped. GLaDOS had captured me in the science lab places and made me do bad tests. There was no fun thing about the tests, and GLaDOS would never let me sleep or eat or bathroom or anything. For the next test, you will work with robots, GLaDOS screamed at me. Some robots came out of the weird tubes and looked at me, and I looked at them. The robots were one a blue ball, and the other was a orange line thing. Their names are Altas and P-Boy. Now leave me alone, I'm sad. Then GLaDOS started to listen to some Avril Lavigne music and cry. Ever since she realized that she was a human before she became a gothemo and was always getting on my nerves. Ha! We are here to test you. Atlas shrugged. Get it? It's a movie! I was shocked at the bad words and glared to Atlas. Peabod was just staring at my bob, so I kicked him in his robot place. That made him angry, so he shot a portal at me and made me fall into it over and over, and P-Boy and Atlas were lolling at me. Atlas took out some drugs, and then he and P-Boy started to smoke them! I was fed up with all the portal labs and jumped from to portals. I ladled onto my lung fall boots and glared mean at Atlas and P-Boy. I was so mad at these jerks for portaling me and then calling me a bitch. But there's no, not even gonna say that word, lol. So I portaled them too, and I saw how they like it, they didn't. Atlas angered at me, and P-Boy said, you broke our drugs, now you will pay. And he punched me right in the face. I started crying from the pain, and those jerks just lolled at me and tried to beat me up some more with their portal guns. Several hours later, I was crying in a pool of blood while those jerk robots did more drugs and drank beer and passed out. All I wanted was my companion Coop to comfort me, but GLaDOS was making it do other tests and we didn't see each other in moths. But most of all, I wanted Wheatley. He was the only nice robot I ever met, and he had a super sexy British accent. But GLaDOS body turned him evil, and he got shot in space by Chell. I rubbed my stomach and remembered my secret. No one knows this, but Wheatley and I shared one secret night together, and now I could tell I was pregnant with his robot ball human baby. There was a window above me, and I looked out and saw the moon where Wheatley was. I missed him so much, like a guy I missed a bunch. Tears drooped down my face, so Atlas and P equals boy started lolling at me again and calling me names like Fat Oogly B. I stared right at their laughing feces and said my first words. OMFG, you guys are so rude, I hate you! And I ran off, holding my portal gun in one hand and holding nothing in my other hand because it was empty. My hair was streaming behind me and all the robots were saying how pretty and hot I was. So I yelled at them too and said a lot of cusses and they stopped yelling at me. Why can't I just be a normal girl going to high school and have a boyfriend that isn't space lost? I cried and hugged the place where the baby was going to be was. There was a strange noise coming out of the next room, and I looked in and saw GLaDOS was cutting herself. Chell, I'm so sorry. I never told you your sister's name is really Marissa Robertson. She has special powers and can save the world if she believes. Then robot blood started going everywhere, and I realized that GLaDOS had suicided! !!!! That was a whole lot of twists. If I get some more good reviews, it'll make more chapters. Maybe Wheatley will come back. And is GLaDOS really suicided? Find out next time!